Welcome to the Grimoken.
We in New York all the time, baby. We do.
This is our championship match. We have Jonathan Brown with a club handicap of 43 versus Al Whiting. He gets a club average of 56 pence. Difference is only 13 pence going Al's way. Also, look in the future that we might be running a series only event. Pull some magic out of my butt. Al, Jonathan is the number one seed. And Al is the number seven seed. So Al, we heard you doing this all day. We had a total of 22 bowlers tonight, so Uncle Little Mike had to reach in his pocket and put some money in the fire spot. So. First place is always $100 guaranteed by, that's what I do with bowling. What? Let everybody know that we are here next Friday, July 2nd, even though it's not on the calendar, but pretty sure people are going to show up anyway, so decided to just show my little black butt up. And now with the 10th pin. We do have mystery doubles. Mystery doubles are $5 a guy. We do 1-5 ratio for the mystery doubles. And there's out of the split. Ball change. Also sponsored by the Winding Wood. Regroup, that's what we're doing next. We have a total of eight teams for the mystery doubles. We always try our best to pay out the top two. Number one with 1279 would be Andre McCullough and Al Whiting. And number two was Davo Adams and Donovan Brown with a 12-68. Put it right in there. That was going up. We had, they also run scratch and handicap high jump. Scratch game number one went up to Reno Panda game. It was 188. Game two went out to Dallas LeBron, who is bowling for the 194. And DeAndre McCollum was game number three with a 196. They are bowling on the PBA short. And he has a five pair. I'm going to put my hand out. Donovan did make a ball change. I think he is throwing a supersonic. High through my Brunswick Kuro. And I went 221, 216, and a happy, happy 151. I think it took a plus 17 to make the cut today. Now my hell picks up this multi-train spare. Our handicap high game class game one was Reno Brannigan with a 216. Beth Delt was game two with a 253. And game number three was DeAndre McCollum with a 250.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna get you through, Al. Mm-hmm. That's what the Brooklyn is. Thank you. Tuggy, tuggy, pulley, pulley. I know you're bowling bad. We start pumping to yourself. We left the kids on the street. Right back at you with that crossover. That's okay, he threw one at you. You can throw one back at him. Shark was biting people really, really hard today. There was no outside. Anything past that second arrow was a good bye-bye. Unless you're David Kraus, you're throwing a urethane at 180 grip. Picked up his kids. He put the kids on the bus. Al picking up all the kids. Is giving up 13 to Al. Cool. call it a finger bowl. Oh,
go back in there.
No man's land. You can't have that second arrow, no man's land.
I took mine in that first shot.
Yep. You gotta hope he do a part with or something for you in the 10th frame. Oh, pulled it in. I missed one. Redo it. Oh, that's it. Redo it. I already know it, because I'm like, man. It's a whole different feeling when you actually bowl on a pattern. I'm putting my win. 2-2-1-50. What did Mattel say? That's awesome. I lost a lot of money today. It was real today. Man, when you stop doing that...
Man, that's how I threw the other ball around. That's how I threw the other ball around the side of it.
You got a whole bag for your picture?
You got a whole lot of stuff. So congrats to Donathan. As you know, I had a bunch of money to the prize fund. Special shout out to Al for being the 7th seed and going crazy. And as always, my name is Mike Hedden. I promote bowling because that's what I do.
All right,
I appreciate the time. Thank you.